Here we are. We're on our big day.
Today is the day. It's finally here. I've waited my whole life for this.
We've been waiting forever. I can't tell you how much I love you and how excited I am to be marrying you. You've been my prize ever since I met you, and I will cherish you forever.
I wouldn't change a thing. Thank you for always being my best friend. Thank you for always being my rock. I couldn't imagine doing life with anyone else.
These 4 years have been the best days of my life. And when we are married, those days will be better. Because we will become one today, and you're my puzzle piece that fits in the center of my heart.
I love if it's just right. It's like your hands, they're made for mine. Everything is too good to be true. I knew it when I first saw you. All my life was worth the wait. 'Cause now I fall for you every day. Everything is too good to be true. I knew it when I first saw you. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? 'Cause I can't deny. Can you feel it? Can you feel it inside? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? 'Cause I can't deny that I love it if it's just right. Suck your hands, they were made for mine. Everything is too good to be true. I knew it when I first saw you. I love if it's just right. It's like your hands, they were made for.
We're here assembled in the presence of God to unite Rusty and Teri into marriage. The Bible teaches that marriage is a permanent relationship of one man and one woman, freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life. Our Lord declared that a man shall leave his father and his mother and unite with his wife and build a home, and the two shall be one flesh. Now, who gives this bride unto marriage? Let us pray. Father God in heaven, Lord, I thank you, Father. I thank you for these two lives shared. Father, we ask a blessing would be on their lives from this point forward, Father. Lord, that you would strengthen their love, that you would watch over them, that their love and their family would prosper. And Father, you would have your hand upon them, not only this day, but all days to come. We ask, Lord, that you would bless this service and bless this union. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Rusty? Teri? The Bible has much to say about marriage, both directly and indirectly. The very first people that was ever created was brought together by God, who saw it was not good for a man to be alone. Eve was created to be Adam's companion and his helper in all things. It was Jesus that performed his first miracle at a wedding. And some of his most famous parables flow from the contents of marriage. As you stand here today, and if it's your desire for this ceremony, not only to reflect your commitment one to the other, but also as individuals, but your commitment to Christ. Marriage is a glass holding of hands and a blending of hearts, uniting two lives, for those two will become one. This marriage will stand the strength of time. It will stand with the strength that you have, your love for each other, and the power of your faith, and also your faith in God. Now, as you stand here and face each other, the home is built upon love. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, the Bible says this: love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not ignorant or rude. Love does not exist on its own way. Love is not resentful, and it does not rejoice at wrong, but it rejoices at right. Love bears all things, believes all things, and hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, and love abide, these three, but the greatest of all is love. Marriage is a companionship which involves commitment and responsibility. When companions share sorrows, they're halved, and when they share joys, they're doubled. Rusty, will you take Teri to be your wife? Will you commit yourself to her happiness and for her self-fulfillment as a person and to her usefulness in God's kingdom? And will you promise to love, honor, trust, serve her in sickness and in health, in richness and in poverty, and be to her true and loyal as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Teri, will you take Rusty to be your husband? Will you commit yourself to his happiness and his self-fulfillment as a person and his usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in richness and in poverty, and to be to him true and loyal as long as you both shall live?
I do.
May I have the rings, please? The wedding rings are a wonderful symbol of the love that y'all have for each other. The purity of gold is the purity of the love that y'all share. The unending circle is y'all's unending love from this day forward. Rusty, will you take this ring, place it on the ring finger of Terry's left hand, and hold it in place and repeat these words unto her? Flip it on there. And hold it there. All right. Teri.
With this ring.
I pledge my life.
And my love.
To you.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Teri, will you take this ring, place it on the left hand, the ring finger of Rusty, and repeat these words unto him? Rusty. With this ring.
I pledge my life.
And my love to you.
In
the name of the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit. Now, we will have a sand ceremony. Mm-hmm. This sand represents Rusty and Teri as separate individuals. But from this day forward, as they pour this sand together, this sand will never be able to be separate again, just as y'all will never be separate from this day forward. Y'all got it. moisture's hurting you. That moisture. Good job. Let us pray. Father, God in heaven, Lord, I do thank you again for these wonderful young people. Father, I thank you for your special blessing that's on their life. I thank you, Lord, for the life and love that they share with each other. Again, Father, I pray that you bless this union. Watch over them in the name of Jesus. Amen. Since you've made these commitments before God and before these witnesses gathered here today, by the authority of God, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Teri, Rusty, you are no longer one individual, but from this day forward, the two have become one. Whatsoever God has joined together, let no man separate. Rusty, you may kiss your bride. Let me be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Rusty Wayne Lloyd. May God bless you both.
Please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Rusty Lloyd.
Hello. I wrote this yesterday, and I just want to congratulate them on the big day today, and I said I just want to honor my brother and his new wife, Teri, today. Glad we got us a new boy member in the family. I just want to say y'all are a cute couple, and I wish y'all the best, and just because you got married today don't mean you can't hunt and fish like we do now.
I knew that was coming.
I remember when me and Rusty was little and we always fought and wrestled. And of course, to this day on, I still win the fights. I just want to wish y'all the best and have a happily ever after marriage.
Congratulations and welcome to the family. You're stuck with us now.
I love you. And I can't wait to get this over with so we can spend some time together. I'll tell you that.
But I love him more than anything. So excited to finally marry you.